Hey, this is Sam and Melinda. They're checking out the academy.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Well, we're all very proud of the school.
Did they learn that beautiful French phonetically?
I didn't teach them. They must have learned it in music class.
Hmm. I thought Jan was teaching them rhythms with sign language.
Okay, let's all quiet down. We're gonna get in line for a play break. Children. Todd?
Okay, sweetie, go sit down.
Rosalind, I think we need to call Todd Langston's parents. He's just done the strangest thing.
Is he okay?
I don't know, and I'm gonna need help getting permanent marker off the dry erase board. You won't believe what he wrote.
I didn't even know he could write.
Oh my God. They were all just right here.
Then where did they go?
Time for Girl Scout cookies already.
Get me some Thin Mints.
Good old Cuddy, always thinking. She assigned you a patient interview?
Mm-hmm.
Then why are you still here?
Dr. House?
You're reading a comic book.
And you're calling attention to your bosom by wearing a low-cut top. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought we were having a state-the-obvious contest.
She fell off her horse while riding in the county fair.
No, she didn't. She fell off the steps of her beach house. You must have gone to the wrong room.
Two seems almost impossible. What room?
Room 2106.
How much does she weigh?
It's her wrist, not her wrist.
Poundage, ladies.
What does this have to do with her wrist?
Almost nothing. She's either under 90 pounds or she has a red nose. I gotta go.
What's wrong with her?
That will be telling. It starts with C.
Hey, Leo! Leo! My money! You know I need my money, Leo!
Wait, hands up, guys.
Go! Nothing.
Lila, I need to talk to you. And it's not about the case. Do you have a baby? Somewhere left alone?
I've been trying to tell them all day, but nobody will hear me out. I have a boy. He's 3 months old. His name is Desi. Desmond.
Okay, where is he, Lila?
In my room, over on Grand and Staunton.
Okay, guard!
Hide away. Okay. They let you rent for the week. He's in room 19.
Okay.
He hasn't eaten all day.
Okay, I'm gonna go there now.
Hey,
okay.
You!
Does it hurt?
Kind of hurts. Good, you know?
I can see it move.
Yeah. I can hear her. I can feel her skin even. Oh, I can see that face. Just the future now. Just me and my baby. He's gone. I left him there.
Okay.
He's
okay.
Gone.
It's where we have to.
He's gone.
No, he's
gone.
You don't know him. No, he might have gotten away too. Be quiet. Shh. Pull yourself together, okay?
Breathe.
Okay? Listen, breathe, okay? Please. Please, what? You don't know that Dan's gone, okay? He might have made it out too, okay?
Winnie.
Okay.
I'll leave.
What? Oh, God. Oh,
my God. Dick.
Dick.
Stay right. Go.